One of New Mexico's historic sites is getting some upgrades. The New Mexico Department of Cultural Affairs has begun preservation work on buildings at the Fort Stanton Historic Site. It will include repairing or replacing doors and roofs of the Fort Stanton Marine Hospital, the Catholic Chapel, and the fire station. Safety improvements to the main parking lot are also planned.